Hello, my name is Wes. Today we're going to talk about a couple of signs and symptoms of respiratory distress. Basic signs and symptoms of respiratory distress are as follows. Nasal flaring. Guppy breathing. Suprasternal retractions. Intercostal retractions. Accessory muscle usage. Cyanosis, which means when the skin turns a bluish color. Although in dark-skinned individuals, the main part of their skin often turns gray, ashen, or waxy in appearance. If the individual exhibits agitation or restlessness, or if they have a sense of impending doom.
I think I'm fitting to die.
Why do you say that?
Because my grandmother told me so.
Well, where's your grandmother at?
Well, she's standing right behind you.
Well, I can't see her.
That's because she died 10 years ago.
Hey, can you ask her if she knows how much longer I have? And most importantly of all, look at your patient's face. They will tell you if there is something wrong and if they are in distress.
Help! I can't breathe!